today I'm going to talk to you about the Rock Stacker Mineral Fountain. The Mineral Fountain is a unique pail with pre-drilled holes, the mineral, and the screws provided. All you're going to need is a Gerber multi-tool to take into the bush with you. Now when you take this out, take a handsaw and cut the tree at about 8 feet in the air. I usually take my Kawasaki Terex out and stand in the back of the box just for safety matters, or you could take a ladder. Now you cut the tree off at about 8 feet. When you screw the pail down and put the mineral inside it, every time it rains, it replenishes that mineral on the tree. And you get deer coming up and licking it off the tree. It's actually quite neat to see when you're using a UA trail camera. Now go out and try yours today. We're also going to join Kevin Coombs up in Sault Ste. Marie. He's got elk on his property. He's also got a bear problem, but he's going to show you how you can fix that.
Hi, I'm Kevin from Rack Stacker. We're standing here at a mineral fountain just east of Sault Ste. Marie. We've had really good luck with the mineral fountains, especially for the elk and the deer. But one of the things that we're starting to run into is problems with bears, porcupines, and raccoons. One of the things they do is they'll climb our tree, get into the fountain, either break it or disturb all the mineral that's in there. So one of the solutions that we found, big chunk of steel. We've actually been able to take it, tack down about 4 feet. We've left an opening in underneath it, still allows the mineral to run down the tree. Works great. The bears haven't disturbed our fountain at all yet. And that's your Rack Stacker Soft Tracks tip of the week.